Antenatal investigations. Routine blood and urine tests are done. Blood is investigated for Hb, blood grouping, sugars, and VDRL. Urine is investigated for proteins and sugars using a dipstick. Urine culture and sensitivity is also done to rule out infections. Special investigations done are serological test and genetic screening. Serological test is done to detect rubella immunity and to screen for HIV and hepatitis B virus. Genetic screening is done at 15 to 18 weeks of pregnancy, and it's called the triple test because it rules out three things: neural tube defects, Down syndrome, and any other chromosomal anomaly. Ultrasound examination. Minimum of two scans are done during pregnancy. One in the first trimester to confirm pregnancy, to do accurate dating, find out the number of babies, and to rule out any uterine or fetal anomalies. A booking scan is done at 18 to 20 weeks to get a detailed fetal anatomy survey, to detect any structural abnormality, and to find out the location of placenta.